one for that shot.
Who's the drink? That wasn't his best. Jimmy just slides it on in there. Takes a 3-1 lead. Broke him great, but broke dry. Parked his ball dead center and little short there. Never cut the ball. Got lucky. You didn't expect to hit that like that. Jimmy Bird takes a 4-1 lead over Steve Kang here. On the feature table, I'm George Hammerbacher, voice of the Action Pool Tour, and I'm an advanced level instructor with the Professional Billiard Instructor Association out of Baltimore, Maryland, and I'm also a level 3 instructor with American Q Sports, calling the action. I'm a long time regional player, and in the booth this weekend, doing what I do, calling the action for this great sport here on the Action Pool Tour. The Action Pool Tour is a regional tour for men and women that features 8, 9, and 10 ball disciplines. And we're here at the Q Master Billiards in Virginia Beach, Virginia. Just an overall palace, 70 tables. Takes up half a shopping center. Good break from Steve. He breaks in the ball in the side pocket and has a fairly attractive looking scoring opportunity ahead of him if he can get correct on the two ball. He's headed kind of in the wrong direction from it. And he can't really draw it too much unless he can hit the 5 and stay there. He did as good as he could. He could do as well as he should have done with that ball. Probably the bank. An up table for the cue ball. Safe if he misses. Yep. That's a good key shot. Get back in this match can make his bank. No. That was a tough position, one of the two in that rack. The game is 10 ball, all balls are called. Beautiful shot from Jimmy. He took his thin route so that he doesn't hit the 10. He's going to come back two rails back and forth to the middle of the table. Like that. That's pretty good. Probably forward now ways. Well, that'll do. Play seven, the same hole. They're rolling in real gentle. Good shot. Here, you gotta watch a scratch in the side pocket. Good shot. This boy's on his game a little bit here now. 5-1 in favor of Jimmy Bird. Good player. On the Action Tour, they play 8, 9, and 10 ball, but the money ball never counts on the break on this tour. The Action Tour features roughly 5 different levels of player, from professional, semi-professional, with a 650 to 700 Fargo rating, and the 550 to 600 or advanced group. And then the 500 to 550 is the intermediate, and the novice, anything under 450. Yeah, but all matches are even, played evenly, but the only thing that changes is the entry fee. A double elimination, finals, one extended race. That's a big game for Steve. Steve is... I was told he's just starting to come back to play a little bit. He looks like he's here for a reason. Good shot. That's just about perfect. Maybe a little angle more than you want. That was good. I can't quite see what the player sees. Yeah, a little flat on that ball. Had to really zip that seven. They're playing on diamond, 4.5 by 9 pro table with 4.5 inch pockets across the points. Simonis 860 tournament blue. Aramith balls. Huh, that's gonna torture him some more. A tree top him over to 10. That's not too bad. That's a good shot. This is a half ball. Center bottom edge of the 10. That's about the basic line of his shot. Perfect half ball shot. Shot to live for. Good shot from Steve. Nice out. Steve now trails 5-2. Nice out. Steve can play. He's here for a reason. The Pineapple Memorial 10 ball Van True. 28 players. Oh, that 410 looks like it's almost wired. In other words, a very makeable combination. He gets to the 4 ball. It looks like he has a good chance. It dwindled a little bit. Here's a shot for Steve to get another quick game, maybe, if he gets the right shape here. Got to go. It's possible he can pinch it left English, get inside that 5 ball. Might buy a shot on the 410. With the rake, it's tough though. That's a beautiful shot. It might be on a little bit the wrong side of this ball, though. It's hard to say. You'd love to have been on the right side of the table. where he's standing now, because he's got to really back cut this four ball. That means send the cue ball flying. I can't quite tell how that ball's sitting at 410, but he might come off the rail and shoot it even. Yeah, I didn't think that was, he was on the right side of that ball. Tough shot. This looks like a pretty good chance for Jimmy. Yeah. That's as good as he could hope. We might have drawn that a little bit off of that. Make this ball, he's out. Mm-mm. This is a shot that he's going to play to overcut it, if anything. And it's smooth. But play the overcut. Leave it safe. Like that. Oh, he made it. Drilled it. Good shot. Five games to three in favor of Jimmy Bird. All sets are raced to seven. And other sponsors of the Action Pool Tour include Hasselman and Hunt Family Dentistry in Richmond, Virginia. Jimmy might give that 10 a shot. Because he doesn't really have a... He has good safety play behind the three. That's a good shot. Oh. Good effort. That was the shot right there. 10 might be too much blue paint on it. It did. Well, misplaced his mineral. Nice opportunity for Jimmy. Got away from him. He's on no man's land over there, maybe. Maybe I'll back cut it in. What's inside English? Lots of right. We'll be banking. Tried to cut and hung it up. This is an interesting shot for Steve. Side pocket. Oh, he played it real thin. That got to roll. Good shot. Good result. Oh. Can't believe it. Three duckers. Jimmy. He wasn't ready to play, I don't think. He's giving himself a verbal, tongue lashing. I say verbal tongue lashing, that would be a redundancy on my part. So, I'll just tell you that I was tempted to be redundant. Or at least I called it on myself, which is at least progress. When that eight ball, I want to be made. Maybe if they stare at that eight ball long enough, it'll disappear. Maybe. This is safety for sure. Just spin the bottom. Center right hand English and go back to top of the bottom of the table. This is dangerous, all. I don't know about that. Now, he's got to just reach and jack up and go over the 10. and just thin it. Try to come one, two, three cushions behind the nine. He has no play at the ball to bank it, really. That's a shot I might see. But it's his shots, not mine. He's called the bank. He just don't make Jimmy make a ball. Which is all you can do. Sold out. Jimmy just went ice cold from hitting them strong. But that's the nature of this game. 10 ball, it's hard to stay in stroke because the balls are break funny. It's hard to get a flow. Nice touch there. He'll just roll this in, play the 10 on the side. Stroke let him down. That's not going to be any bargain. This ball's missable. That's a good shot from Jimmy. Puts him on the hill. 6-3. Somebody won that game. Game number 9 goes to Jimmy Bird. He takes a 6-3 lead over Steve Kang here. Yeah, like I said, he's looking at his swing. His swing was kind of like the funky chicken there a little bit on that 9 ball. We had a handful of ladies compete in this event, which was nice. We still have Liz Taylor and Cheryl Pritchard, two ladies, two left-handed players, no less, that I think are still alive in this event. I might be wrong. The ladies, if they're non-pro, they pay the novice fee of $40 and they get tremendous experience playing better players. Watch the point, side pocket, good hit, that'll play. was a good shot. Good return safety coming back at him, but he still made a good hit. Might have leaked out. Jimmy leaves a chance. Chances are he'll make the two and hit the nine and stay there for the three on the other side. Good shot. Six is now tough. I don't think he's on the right side of the three anyway. It is here. Got away from him. He declared. Got to hurry. Well, he can hit it. I know what that 10's doing, but a 5 might carry him to the corner pocket. He can put enough oomph on it. The corner pocket to the upper left on your screen. Might be sitting a little wrong. I think it's calling a 10, he'd say. Shot. Big game there. Steve closes the gap to 6-4. I appreciate good play, always. That was a hell of a shot. With your man on the hill. I just saw one on the other table that James Blackburn broke the balls and broke in the 10. That's the first time I've seen the 10 go on a break, but it doesn't count on this tour. Good move from Jimmy. Good shot. Left plenty of distance, cushion. a 10 ball. Looks like it's in the kick lane too, a little bit. This gentleman next to us is trying a very athletic looking jump, which looks like he might hurt himself. Yeah. Very tough. He'll be on two fouls real fast too. Good hit. Didn't get that much reward, but he hit it, made a good hit. Oh, these are tough 4.5-inch across pockets. You got to make these balls in these pockets clean. You don't get any balls that you don't make here. If the ball goes in the hole, you made it. These are just at the World Tournament type regulation size 4.5-inch pockets. Very deep cut too. The pockets are deep. Very tough table. True and honest, but tough. You gotta play good. Gonna get it to the corner, and he was going for the side, which turned out perfect for him. Gonna roll forward a little ways. Or is he? Now, jumped off the ball. Huh. Looks like a bank in the side pocket. He makes it, the birds are singing for Jimmy. Good shot. Looking good. Just gotta stay in line now, Jimmy. That was funky, and play for the corner. I did well. Full straight here. He popped it in. Now he's got the 10 ball for the set. There it is. Jimmy Bird takes down Mr. Steve Kang by the score of 7-4. We'll be back in a few minutes with our next match, folks.